So here we've marked a spot on the firewall. We've pilot drilled it. Now we're going to drill a 7/8 inch opening through the stainless steel and a 1/2 inch honeycomb behind it. And that's going to bring out the cable that will go to the mag timing housing and to the coil pack. And that'll make all the connections to the master controller. And while we're on the coil pack, here is the completed coil pack installation with the AN4 bolts and the large area AN970-4 washers on the inside. That was the only spot we found we could put it. Other than that, we're going to have to mount it on the motor mount. So AG5Bs are definitely a bit more difficult to install than on the normal aircraft. More to come. So as you can see now, we're starting to put the harness in, and we have spy wrapped it, connected it to the other cabling. We haven't gone all the way up to where the little mouse hole that goes into the cabin. But now let's go take a look at the mag timing housing.